Hi, my dear Leos, welcome here, and this is going to be an energetic love reading for those of you connecting to a water sign, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus. Take what applies to your situation, leave the rest for others. I am always available for personal reading, personal guidance. You want one with me, information for that will be in the description box. So Leo, if you know your person's birth chart, your water sign person's birth chart, and they have Earth strongly in their chart, be it Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, please go watch the video I posted this morning for Leo's dealing with Earth sign. That might resonate with you. Alright, let's begin. I've already shuffled your cards. Let's see what's here. Let's see your overall energy first. Leo's dealing with water sign. Okay, we have the King of Pentacles as the overall energy coming through here. Leo, I feel like for some of you here, stability might be a problem in this connection, okay? Things are not stable in this relationship. One minute you and this person are good, and the next minute that relationship is shaky. So next minute things are good, the next minute you're feeling disappointed, okay? So stability is a problem in this connection. Things are not stable here. Oh yeah, I'm getting that energy of back and forth, ebb and flow. So it feels to me right now that it's possible that some of you are feeling disappointed in this person. Okay, they are not giving you what you want out of this relationship. They are not giving you assurance. They are not giving you nothing. So things are not stable here. Let's see. We have the Six of Cups, okay. We have the Seven of Pentacles. Seven of Pentacles, Seven of Cups. Okay, let's move this. Seven of Wands. Oh, another seven. Seven, seven, seven. Let's see. Nine of Wands. The Sun. A Chariot, Nine of Cups, Justice. Okay, this is a lot of synchronicity here. Yeah. We have 7777, that's for 7. 7 plus 7 is 14, is reduced to 5. Another 7 plus 7, 14 reduced to 5. 5 plus 5, 10, ending a new beginning. And seven is connected to the Chariot. Okay. Leo, this water sign person could be at a distance. It's possible you've blocked this person, okay? It's possible this is someone you want to walk away from. It is possible this is someone you feel like you invested in the wrong situation, or you feel like you put your effort in the wrong situation, or you feel like you love the wrong person. I feel here. So definitely this person could be blocked right now. I feel for some of you, not all of you. Leo, I see that they are missing you. Yeah, this is someone that is missing you. They are missing you, and I feel like you are missing them too. So it's hard to let go. I see here it's difficult for the both of you to let go of the feelings, to both of you to stop thinking about each other or stop wanting each other here. I feel nine is the number of completion. So Leo, I feel like some of you here, you want to release this, you want to be happy because you feel like this person, they don't rate you, or they don't know your worth. It's possible that this is someone that was keeping their option open, or they choose someone else, or they have multiple partners, however the case may be. You feel like the best thing for you to do is to be happy, okay? You feel like, yeah, I need to be happy, I need to release this person, but you are missing them. You are missing them. You are missing them. I see you holding back from this person. Some of you, yeah, you're being tempted to call this person, to reach out to them. And it is possible that this is someone that might have tried to reach out to you, but because you've blocked them, they couldn't. Yeah, they couldn't. Overall, there is still emotional attachment here, I feel so. The both of you still feel something for each other, and the energy connecting the both of you is the Six of Cups. You two are missing each other, but you feel like you've invested in the wrong situation. You did everything you could for this to work. Now it's time for you to move on with the Chariot, with the Chariot energy. Okay, so moving forward with the Chariot energy is a struggle on both ends. This is what you are doing, Leo. You choose yourself in this situation and you want to be happy. You feel like that is the right thing to do. For some of you, it is possible that this is someone you're married to with the Justice energy, or this is someone that you felt like the relationship between you two would lead to some kind of marriage or happily ever after. So for some of you right now, I feel like you are just focusing on yourself while missing this person, and I see them trying to reach out to you. If you've blocked this person, I tell you they have been trying to check if you've unblocked them, or trying to, you know, call you severally, and or looking for other means to reach out to you. Yeah. So Leo, you want a stable relationship. You want a relationship where you can trust them, they can trust you, where there will be reciprocity in love. But I feel like that is not the case here. Someone could have trust issues, I feel. Someone could have strong, especially if this is a long distance relationship. Okay. Yeah, Leo, I see some kind of a struggle with the 7 coming to here. 777-555 coming to here. There is some kind of a struggle. There is also 9 here, which is completion. There is some kind of a struggle with that here. Okay, this could be struggling of letting this go, or struggling with the feelings you feel for this person. And I feel it is mutual. It's on both ends. It's not one person struggling with this. It's on both ends. Let's get an energetic submission for this card. Let's see. Clarifying the 6 of Cups. You have the 8 of Cups. Yeah, definitely. I feel like, let me hold my hands up a little bit. So I feel like some of you here, this is someone that the both of you are separated right now. They are missing you. 8 is the number of action and movement. They walked away, you walked away, but the both of you are missing each other. That's the connecting energy. You two are missing each other a lot. Okay, it's difficult not to think about each other. It's difficult staying away, staying apart. Well, as the 7 of Pentacles here, we have the Hierophant. So I feel like Leo, some of you could be married to this person, or you have hopes of you and this person getting married. So yeah, you did put in effort into this connection. Okay, you didn't put in work. You did put in work into this relationship. But this feels to me as though that this is someone that is having a hard time acting right by you. Okay. This person, it's possible they were giving you the energy of I will never change, or we are not compatible, or things will not work out. That was the energy that they were giving you, and you have to cut ties with this person and block them. Let's see, remember 7 plus 7 is 14, which 14 is reduced to 5. You expected more from this person. Was the 7 of Cups here? We have the, yeah, feeling disappointed, and an end of a cycle coming to here with you and this water sign person. Okay, I feel like some of you here, there is something in regards to this person and this relationship that you cannot just ignore anymore, that you cannot just turn a blind eye to, and you feel like the best thing to do is to walk away. Whereas the 7 of Wands here, we have the Empress here. Some of you have this person blocked. This could be a third party situation. For some of you, there could be children involved here. This could be your baby mama, your baby daddy, someone you had children with, or you have children with right now. I say had children. Someone you have children with. As the 9 of Wands here, we have the 2 of Cups here. There is still love here. You still love them. They still love you. You miss them. They miss you. The both of you are missing each other. That this is another connecting energy. I love you and I miss you on both ends commentary here. But Leo, some of you feel like you have to do what's best for you at the moment, okay? But you love them. You love them. You miss them and it's vice versa. Well, as the sun here, we have the Eight of Wands. Leo, this person will be taking some kind of action towards you here, I feel. Yeah, definitely. They'll be taking some kind of action towards you. And this would kind of, this could mean reconciliation. This could move this relationship into a positive direction, I see here. Well, as a Chariot here, we have the King of Wands. Yeah, they are coming to you. This is your energy, the King of Wands. They are the Chariot. And you have the Eight of Cups. They have the Eight of Wands. So definitely, they are coming towards you here. I'm hearing I can't take this anymore. I can't take this any longer. They miss you so much. They miss you badly. And I feel like it is vice versa. If this is someone you've blocked everywhere, they would definitely find a way to get to you. Why is the Nine of Cups here? We have the Nine of Pentacles. Yeah, nine is a number of completion. So, Leo, I kind of feel you and this person will get back together. Okay? You and them will get back together, I feel here. I see some kind of a happy reunion here with you and this person. What's the Justice here? We have the Judgment. Yeah, thank you, Spirit, for this confirmation. This is not the end of this connection. This is a temporary separation between you two. I feel like the longing to be with each other would bring you together, okay? They cannot stay apart from you anymore. They can't take this loneliness, as in how they feel, how your absence is making them feel. They can't take it anymore. So they are coming towards you with a Judgment here. This is a reconciliation with you and this person. Let's see, why is the King of Pentacles here? The Ace of Swords, yeah. This is someone that would be admitting they are wrong. Like, yeah, I know I'm this, I know I'm that, I know I didn't do this, I know I did this, but let's put it aside and move forward. So I see like a heart-to-heart conversation, a healing conversation with you and this water sign person. So if they have earth in their chart, please go and watch the earth sign video. Leo's dealing with earth, it will resonate, I feel strongly. So yeah, and vice versa for earth sign. Okay, if your person is an earth sign, maybe you just want to tune in to see, maybe you see this video first, look for the earth sign and watch the energies. Giving me similar energies here. So definitely there is going to be reconciliation because the both of you cannot take it staying away from each other. It's mutual, it's not one-sided. However you feel is how they feel. I feel like Leo, you are more like on the tougher side, wanting to move on, not wanting this connection anymore. And I see this person here is more on the side of I want things to work between us. All right, my dear Leos, this is all I have for you. Thank you for stopping by. Personal reading, personal guidance on your own situation. Information for that will be in the description box, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye and take care.